When you apply for a job online, you may be asked to enter your desired salary. Some applicant tracking systems automatically reject candidates whose salary requirements are higher than a set dollar amount, and you don't want to price yourself out of the running. So enter the lowest number possible. I actually recommend $0 or $1 so you have a chance to get a foot in the door. I'm Vicki Salemi, career expert for Monster. For more tips on negotiating, visit monster.com.